So we'll hear a little bit more about the tank that's moving onto the field and towards the later on in the display. But that is obviously an Allied tank. You can see it's got a star on the side.